from grade 6. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. My name is Hamza from grade 6. Respected principal and teachers and dear fellows, today my topic is impact of mobile phones and video games. As we all know that mobile phone is a very important part of our life. It is very difficult to imagine our life without a mobile phone, as most of our work is done using mobile phones. Everything has its pros and cons, but mobile phone has its negative and positive. The very first positive point of mobile phone is communication with mobile phone. You can communicate with mobile phones from anywhere at any time. Mobile phone have become an unlimited source to entertain by allowing us to play games and play music and do a lot of other stuff. It is true that mobile phones help students in studies if they use them wisely. Some students become addicted to mobile phones and are found playing games and chatting with their friends and watching movies. Respected principal, the second part of my speech is video game. Video game is always have been the top of the list source since their invention. Some parents consider that a video game is a time waster and worser, but some education experts think a video game corrupt our brains. Playing violent games are easily blamed by the media. Some experts think that some young people become violent and extremely into social behavior. Many scientists and psychologists have found video games have many benefits. The main one is making kids smart, and the video game actually teach us high level thinking skills. Video games are good for brain. The research shows that who play video game for 30 minutes, it will be a positive impact on brain, including memory formation and enhanced habits. In the end, it all depends on the usage. Mobile phone is a very personal device to use, and we should keep it optimal and